And Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi has pitched for women's empowerment at the rally of the Congress's women's wing in Tumkur in Karnataka, launching the Congress campaign in the state. Rahul promised to pass the much-delayed women's reservation bill. Rahul is also scheduled to kickstart a Congress roadshow from Tumkur via Mandya to Mysore. Rahul added that the BJP organizational setup has no space for empowering women, exhorting women to end discrimination against themselves. Rahul also narrating an incident from his childhood when as a 12-year-old he was bullied but eventually outgrew the bully. Rahul also promised to provide security to women in all walks of life, including the parliament. Writer Rahul Gandhi, remember just yesterday kicking off his campaign in the south as he addressed a rally in Belgaum, but today in fact addressing another rally in Tumkur to women, promising the women's reservation bill that has been stalled for a while now. Another women's empowerment pitch that Rahul Gandhi in fact making, and of course hitting out to the opposition claiming that their organizational setup has no place for women. And Rahul Gandhi will in fact begin his roadshow, remember, from Tumkur to Mandya and then Mysore, addressing a women-only rally today in the state.